Good morning, children. Hope you are fine. Now, as I informed that your FA test will come in from the 12th of August. So for that, now I am going to give you the revision. Means nothing is there, children. What all is there in the worksheet, you have to be thorough with that, okay? So, first I am going to give you the pattern of it, right? What all the things I'm going to give in the question paper, the headings I am going to give you, okay? So, note it down the pattern, children. First main will be the fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. For 5 marks. Fill in the blanks for 5 marks. And name the property. It is in the worksheet, children. This is also is in worksheet. Okay. Name the property. It is also in worksheet. Then fill in the blanks to make the following true, statement true. Okay, this will be for 2 marks. This is for 3 marks. This all, it is in the textbook as well as in worksheet also. Okay. Then, first main, second main, third main. Fourth main, verify A minus minus B is equal to A plus B. That I have done, children. You have to practice the whole sum. Values of A and B, of A and B. This will be for 4 marks, means 2 marks each. Okay. Then complete the pattern. This will be in worksheet. This will be in classwork. Okay. And you have to refer the textbook also. From the textbook, this main is there. You have to read that also. Practice that sums also. Okay. So, complete the following pattern. The pattern it is in worksheet as well as in textbook. Right? Then word problem. Sixth main, word problems. This will be for 5, 10, 10 plus 16. This will be for 4 marks. ओके And how you have to do now the pattern I have given, how you have to write the test. See children, the test will be, you have to come to the school, collect your question paper and along with the sheets. Okay, exam sheets, you know, no. We will give you the exam sheet. You have to write only the answer in the sheets. And return back the next day. Your maths test will be on Thursday, isn't it? Your maths test will be on Thursday. So, and maths and English, isn't it? Maths and Kannada, sorry. Maths and Kannada will be on Thursday. So, you are collecting, you have to come to school, collect the, you ask your parents, or yes, it's good if your parents come and collect. If unable to do it, you can come and collect the test paper, right? So, collect the text paper on Thursday, collect it and submit the next day. You have to write the test at home. Okay, only answers, I'm repeating, in the sheet. Okay, long sheet I will be giving. So, in that sheet, you are supposed to write the answers. So for this we are giving maths three C sheets. We are giving you thing that three sheets, if you are not utilizing it, if you are not using it, you have to return the, you are wrote everything in two papers only, right? So when you are returning two papers, the another paper, we will give three papers, but another paper, if you are not used or if it is wrong also, you have to submit it back again to us only. Okay. Are you getting now? We are, how much we are giving you? Three papers. You have to give us again that three papers itself. So don't you unnecessarily waste the paper, right? Okay. You return it back and write the only answers in the sheet. You have to submit only the answer sheet. Three sheets we are giving, the three sheets you have to submit us. Understood? So this is what the rules we are giving you. Okay. Are you understanding? No. So the pattern, see, fill in the blanks. We'll revise now once the fill in the blanks. Then complete the pattern, name the following. Almost everything is in the answer sheet or a worksheet only. Okay. See that fill in the blanks with the statement true. We have given in the classwork that one. Okay, this one. It is in the classwork and in the textbook. It is not in the worksheet. Okay, it is in the classwork. Right. Hope you have taken already the maths worksheet. So we will revise once again. If you don't know where it is, you see the PDF. We have sent already the PDF to you, worksheet of the maths. So you have to read that. Have you copied, children, the pattern of it? Excuse me. So now we'll revise once the following with the fill in the blanks. Indeed, dash is the collection of whole numbers and the negative numbers. natural numbers. It's the collection. Which is the collection of natural and the whole numbers? It is called integers. Integers is the collection of whole numbers and negative numbers. Sum of two whole numbers is a dash number. Sum of two numbers or two integers also it will be is a whole number. If you add two whole numbers, you'll get the answer also the whole number. Product of even numbers of negative integers is dash. Product, if you multiply it, even integers, if the numbers, I told you, 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. So, how many are there? 4 are there. It is even numbers, product of the even numbers of a negative integers. If it is. -3 into -3 into -3 into -3. This will become negative, positive. The answer you will get positive. 3, 4 are 12. Isn't it? 12 will be your answer. Okay. 12 will be your answer. So, positive integer. Greatest negative integer is, greatest negative integer is -1. The whole number can be added in any order. The whole number can be added in any order. Additive inverse of +741. The same number you will get. I will not say that. The, it may change also. Ma'am, in worksheet you are given like this. Question paper it is different. Any number additive, only you have to see the sign. Okay, plus or minus. So, if it is plus, you have to change it to minus. If it is minus, you have to change it to the plus. The successor of the greatest negative number. Greatest negative is -1. The successor will be? What? See, 0 will be there. Here positive. 2, 3, 4. Greatest. This is -1. -2, -3, -4. The greatest is this one. The successor of that is 0. The greatest negative integer, the successor will be 0. Multiplication of the dash number is repeated addition. Multiplication of the whole number will be is the repeated addition. 0 is not a natural number. It comes as a whole number. Right. Natural number will start from 1, 2, 3. But in whole number, it's from 0 we will get. So 0 is not a natural number. Smallest positive integer is 1. Smallest positive integer is 1. If negative -1 is greatest, means 1 positive will be the smallest. Name the following property. A plus B is equal to C. It is a closure property of addition over addition. A minus B is equal to B minus C. That is commutative property. Then A into B of that is multiplied with C. That if you reverse also it is the same. So, it is associative property. When there is three integers or we have to solve, then it is associative property. If three integers are reversed also, the same answer we are getting. A plus B, B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. It is associative property of addition. A into B plus C. It is Distributive property. Now, A will be, why it is distributive property means, see, A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. Okay, A is distributed to B and C. So, it is distributive property of multiplication. Do you understand? Okay, complete the pattern is given. Write down the pair of integers, that also is given. Now, this one, fill in the blanks. 1 minute. See, fill in the blanks from the classwork. It is minus 5 plus minus 8 is equal to minus 8 plus what number you have to write? You have to write it like that. It is after the properties of addition and multiplication. See, suppose for example, I'm giving you minus 3 plus minus 4 is equal to minus 4 plus dash. Well, which is the missing letter? Minus 3. Like this, you have to write. Okay. You have to make it equal means the another number, you have to place it in the blank. Okay, that it is in the fourth question, 1.2. Okay, then in 1.2, all the mains you read, children. Okay, including the statements and all the word problems, full. After all, there is one, five or six, not even five, I think so. Word problems, solve all the word problems, okay? Solve all the word problems, everything. So, the paper is not so much tough this time. I have given in very, because I have finished only one chapter with fastly. So, you have to write properly, all the children, what are the things you have to do, you came to know. Okay, see, now I am going to give you example, this sheet, long sheet. I did not bring that also off. So, like this long sheet with the with school name, everything it is given. So, three sheets will be given to you. So, if you are not using the any of the sheet, or if you are wasted also, no problem. How many pages we are given, how many sheets we are given, so many sheets you have to get us back. Understood, children? So, everything is very easy. Pattern is given. So, according to the pattern, you can revise the classwork. Okay, revise the classwork so that it is easy. Worksheet also you revise. Right? So, have a nice day, children. May God bless you.